how to use Skype on an iPad. Skype is a free-to-use service that allows you to make voice and video calls over Wi-Fi and 3G. Once you have downloaded the free Skype app from the App Store, launch it and sign in with your Skype ID. You can also sign up to Skype if you don't already have a login. How to add a contact. Click the plus icon on the top right-hand corner of the app, then click Search Skype Directory. From here, you can type in the name of the person that you want to call. But if you enter their Skype username, you will find them much quicker. Click on the contact's name and select Add Contact. They will now show up in your address book. How to make a call. If the person is online, you will see a green tick beside their name. To call them, click on their name or picture and select either video call if you want to send video or voice call for no video. Once the other person accepts the call, you will see and hear them through your device. Options during a call. The video option will let you switch on and off your video during a call. This option also lets you select which camera to use. You can mute and unmute your audio with the small microphone button. The next button will make the audio from the call come through your headphones or the built-in iPad speakers. You can also send instant messages while you're on the call. Finally, the red button will hang up the call. How to solve common problems. Following the instructions in the Skype test call feature will solve most of your Skype issues. This feature will let you record a message and hear it back to make sure your headphones and microphone are both working. Making a call over 3G. You can also make and receive calls through Skype when you're not on Wi-Fi. Skype uses your 3G signal. However, the video and audio quality will be lower. Calling a mobile number or landline. By topping up your Skype credit online, you can make a call to a non-Skype user. A full list of pricing plans can be found on Skype's website. Here are some alternatives to Skype on the iPad. For more video guides, visit broadbandchoices.co.uk.